Send me fam, you guys already know what's going on. You guys read by the title, you guys have really been commenting crazy, especially on this song in particular. You guys watching me and Bree reacting to the song, I saw that he did put the music video out, so I was like, I gotta watch it, you know what I'm saying? But of course, I knew one thing for sure, that I wasn't gonna ask Bree to do it with me, because as you guys saw, you know, she got real emotional, and it still makes her real emotional when she think about it. So I was like, I'm not gonna make her, you know, watch it again, you know what I'm saying? Like, watch the video like that, you know? So you guys, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Not wasting no time, because I know you guys ready to get into this. So let's go ahead and get in this together. Yo, the first time really, like, when I listened to the song, you know, it just really, I really was mainly trying to, like, you know, listen to it, you know, and not try to get really crazy emotional about it and everything. But, you know, just watching the video and just, like, really thinking about the simple fact that he's not here to, you know, do a music video for his own song and everything. It's just, like, crazy to think about how young he was, and the song just, like, y'all, if any person that knows me knows, it takes a whole lot to make me cry, and, like, for me to shed even one tear, that joint is just, like, that joint crazy, man. But you guys, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all, I think my Bree up here crying. I mess around and shit. But you guys, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys like this video. RIP Juice. You know what I'm saying? It was a real crazy thing about this whole process of me and Bree doing this. Doing these, you know, these videos for him. Like, literally the video for Wishing Well hit 999. Like, and it sat there for a little minute. Even with our subscribers, that joint hit 999. And it was like, it sat there for a little minute too. So it's just crazy to think about that. You know, but I'm glad that a lot of Juice fans was able to be there for, like, to see that, you know what I'm saying? So, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye. Devin.